Santé.
We're going to not say who it is, but we have two pods of scotch. 250 goes in. Another 250 go in. One part of Martini, well, it's hard to say Martini Rosso without giving away the brand, but it's a Martini Rosso. One in. And then we need 20 dashes of an orange bitter. We mix it, put it in the fridge, and afterwards we're gonna need to do some orange zest to go with it. Well, it's a very basic Rob Roy. Which is scotch based, actually. So here, Olivier?
Oui.
Fred?